My dear friends, today's topic is self-confidence. My request to you before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for latest updates. Self-confidence can be defined as the belief in yourself and your abilities. It is basically freedom from doubt. It is not something that can be taught. It is something that we develop internally by ourselves. It is very important to live a healthy and happy life. Self-confidence is very useful and important to achieve goals and fulfill your wishes. Success comes to those who have a belief in their abilities. One cannot achieve his or her goal in life without self-confidence, because a self-confident person is independent, eager, optimistic, loving and positive by nature. The person who lacks self-confidence is totally opposite. He, she is isolated, inferior, depressed, confused and sensitive to criticism and failure. It does not mean that a confident person always gets success in life, but he, she takes life challenges positively. They learn from their mistakes and keep trying to achieve better in life. There are various ways by which one can work on and improve his or her self-confidence. Firstly, believe in yourself and learn to say what you feel. Most people face this problem of not saying no to something they don't like. It is important to say no politely if you are not comfortable with something. Don't feel guilty about it. There is nothing wrong with it. Another way to improve your self-confidence is to never pre-assume. Many people have this habit of pre-assuming the negative. For example, you are going to a drawing competition and you are nervous. Do not overthink it. You are chosen for this competition because you are good at drawing. Don't let your negative pre-assumptions shake your confidence. Setting realistic goals is a good practice to boost self-confidence. We should not set our goals too high or too low, as both can affect your self-confidence badly. Too high goals make one underconfident, as he may not be able to achieve, and the too low goals can make one overconfident, as one can achieve it easily. Keep on learning to achieve self-confidence. Learn from your past experiences. Self-confidence does not build in one day. Believe in yourself and keep trying.